I couldn't find a perfect boyfriend, so I made one.
Describe your perfect man.
Someone I could bring home to my mother.
Really?
It winked at me.
She sculpted the perfect man.
She needs to be happy and loved.
Rachel is very particular.
Enough!
Will perfect be enough?
You just have to stop thinking about pleasing your parents.
I thought you were Jewish.
He makes me laugh.
You want to laugh? Watch Seinfeld.
I love you so much.
Oh, I rest my case. He's perfect.
Made for each other. On Hallmark.